It's Mike Herman here in Salt Lake City, Utah, and I want to introduce you to somebody that is absolutely an extraordinary human being. This is Dylan Rigsby. I've known Dylan for going somewhere on 18 or 20 years, and he and I have something very much in common. We both suffered brain injuries as young people, me as a child, him as a young adult, and that's actually how we met. Dylan and I have been on many adventures together, many projects together. And the thing I wanted you to know about Dylan is, despite his deficits and his disabilities or abilities, you could drop this guy in the middle of the Sahara Desert or in a city or a town that he doesn't know, and he will find a way to make it work. He is not a quitter. He is like a rhinoceros that just goes through it and goes after it. Am I right? This guy has a heart like a lion, and that's what I love about him. Not only is his heart huge, he's smart, doesn't know it, but he is. So Dylan, tell people watching my blog, what makes you so effervescent and easygoing? What makes life so, has life occurred to you?
Like an opportunity?
Wow.
It's an opportunity to be extraordinary. Not to be a victim, not to be consumed by circumstance. Because those are all happening. I have circumstances. I have them, they don't have me. Separation
of what?
My experience of my life.
What does that mean? Explain that. How do you separate your life from your experience?
I have an experience. You have a shirt on?
I have a shirt on.
Yeah, I have an experience. In that experience, you have a shirt on.
Interesting. So what helps you get through your obstacles, your breakdowns, your deficits? What are you using here and here to get through that?
Technology.
Can you hear? He says technology. Which technology do you use?
Well, I live in the future where it's all worked out. I step back into the present and I have the past.
Do you get that? Most of us live in the past in breakdowns and obstacles and hardships and frustration and problems. And this guy who has problems that many of us would not even want to wish on our worst enemy lives as though they don't exist. I mean, how powerful is that?
They're not in the future, they're in the past.
They're in the past. Powerful, amazing. Dylan, I want you to know it's been a pleasure. He was at my wedding. We've known each other through thick and thin, and it's always great to see you and spend time with you. Have a great afternoon. Have a great time here in Salt Lake City. Mike Herman, the incredible and indomitable, effervescent, and amazing Dylan Rigsby. You have a great day.